bringing these two solar trailers to this camp was pretty significant. Built by Navajo engineers and Navajo hands. And that's the creativity that we have and the potential to be able to grow an economy that is in line with our traditional values as Indigenous peoples here. This is something that can create jobs. It's definitely something that can create economy focused on community ownership, tribal ownership. That's empowerment. That's self-determination. That's self-sufficiency.